Stu here, and welcome back to SME Wrestling YouTube Brawl. Today is the show before Money in Bank, and Money in Bank is coming up on the 5th of August, so you guys get ready for that. I can't wait. And today is going to be Bendy's 7th open challenge, but it's going to be his 3rd open challenge on camera. And so yeah, he's going to have an open challenge before he can fight Jesse the Lunatic at Money in Bank for his Universal Championship. And right now, Endingo, the European champion, he's in the ring, and he's probably gonna cut a promo on Thunderblack. Let's see what's going on.
Oh, Thunderblack. You just love starting feuds, don't you? Like, you started a feud against Marshmallow in, like, May until June. Or was it July? I don't know. I feel it was, like, June and July. June until July, yeah? And then now, you're starting the feud with me. You start off in July and we don't know when this is gonna end. You're like, if I beat you again at Money in the Bank and retain my European Championship, you're gonna be pissed off again and have another match with me. In case that does happen, then it will happen at the next pay-per-view, Great American Bash. But if it doesn't, then it won't happen then. I'll just think of another opponent I should face. But right now, I'm focused on you, Thunderblack, and Money in the Bank. We're going to have a blast match where I'm going to come up victorious and retain that European Championship. And pretty much maybe I'll break the record of Mrs. Myman's record of the longest reigning European Champion. I might be the new longest reigning European Champion. If that happens, it's going to wait until December that I like, might break the record. And you, Thunderblack, I'm going to take you to Down Under with Misty Slam Down Under, and I'll still be your European champion at Money in the Bank. Strong promo by Endingo.
Endingo's gonna be ready to fight Thunderblack at Money in the Bank. Yeah, after that big promo he did, I'm pretty sure he's gonna be ready. Right now, let's get this 7th Bendy Open Challenge started. Well, like the 3rd Open Challenge on camera. Now come first is the Universal Champion, the Crazy Ink Demon, Bendy. He's gonna fight a mystery opponent before he's gonna fight Jesse at Money in the Bank. And the Crazy Ink Demon has been the reign defending Universal Champion here in SME Wrestling. And yeah, I'm pretty sure he's gonna like destroy whoever's gonna step up to him. It's like the second time the Bendy Open Challenge has appeared, well, it's like started is like in the show before pay-per-view. Huh. Who is Bendy's opponent this time? Oh boy, it looks like it's Nicholas Anthony. This is not gonna go well for Nicholas, cause remember like when Nicholas fought against Raleigh S, he got like absolutely destroyed. Nicholas Anthony. And like, I'm pretty sure he's gonna get even more destroyed by the Crazy Ink. Sorry, just had breakfast. He's gonna get destroyed by the Crazy Ink Demon, Bendy as well. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna go well for Nicholas. Yeah, Bendy's gonna be, it's gonna be a one easy victory for Bendy, because Nicholas does not stand a freaking chance. Yeah, let's get this open challenge started. This open challenge has begun here. Now Bendy, oh, he has him up. For Brain Buster, Bendy already starting off good here. Just stomp to Nicholas. Now kick to the back. Jesus, now Nicholas, he regrets being this open challenge. And look at the Crazy Ink Demon. It's all gone insane right. Look at the monkey flip to Nicholas. And Nicholas, he's blowing out the ring. Oh, look at that. He's like, yeah. Oh, goodness, a big uppercut by Nicholas. Now Nicholas getting to the advantage now. I'm gonna kick to the back. To pick up Bendy. Has the arm on, rain down some elbow strikes to the chest of Bendy. And now just picking up Bendy there. Picks up again. Going up for, oh, backbreaker. Backbreaker to Bendy and then a knee drop. Now Nicholas Anthony, he's destroying Bendy now, he's destroying the Crazy Ink Demon. Just dragging him again. Going for a natural selection. It's go for a pin, try to win the Universal Championship. One, no, it's just a one count. Nah, it wasn't enough. Nicholas, go for an Ash whip over the ropes, and go outside. Now, Nicholas picking up this one. This is the biggest challenge that Bendy has ever had. Yeah, it gets Nicholas, apparently. Nicholas taking him somewhere. Onto the barricade. What's he going to do there? Oh, strikes him down. Jeez. To the corner of the barricade. Count four. Oh, no, Bendy reverses. Oh, and Nicholas just tramples. Now, Bendy is fucking pissed off now. He's the sick and tired from getting destroyed. And Bendy goes straight to the post. The ref's trying to get back in the ring on the count seven. I don't think Bendy wants to win this by count out. And then back in the ring they go. And count eight, just there. Now, Bendy, as Nicholas got put him onto the ropes. And then just sweeps him down. Just like that. Now Bendy, what is he, oh, a knee drop to his back there. And then Bendy, what's he gonna do now? Nicholas, he's going for the, trying to go for the build-up machine, but Nicholas reverses. Oh, he has him up there. Oh, a knee to the gut, damn. And Nicholas is, what is this? Whoa, current stomp. Jesus, a current stomp. Oh, he's going for his finisher. The curse of his signature, what is his finisher going to be? Come on for fireman's carry. Oh my goodness, F8. F8. It's not the F5, it's the F8. One, two, ah yeah, Bendy kicked out of the F8. Man, we have first time seeing Nicholas's finishers and signatures. And like, there's a natural selection. Nicholas thought he'd be winning that Universal Championship. But nah, Bendy, the crazy ink didn't have resiliency, is still alive. Now, elbow strike on Bendy reverses. Okay, he's gone up here, look for the strike of Bendy, a running powerbomb. Oh, the crazy ink demon, he's not insane, he's gone insane now. He's gone, the crazy ink demon's gone insane. Nicholas has pissed off the ink demon, and a forearm strike, and another one, and a sling blade. Jesus Christ, now Nicholas. What is Bendy gonna figure out doing now? Do I go for a shotgun dropkick? There we go. An Irish whip. Oh, get out of the way with a shotgun dropkick. Shotgun drop. This could be it right here. The shotgun drop kick could end it here. One. Two. Yeah, and just like that, Bendy retains the Universal Championship with just the shotgun dropkick. Didn't even go for the fairy tale ending. He saved that from at Money in the Bank. So you can do that to Jesse Lunatic. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Nickel actually may have given Bendy a tough challenge, but Bendy, the crazy ink demon, was still finally alive. Try to go with the build-up machine there. Nicholas reverses. And there's that little signature, a current stomp. That's like one of Jaffe's finishers, a current stomp. But there's his finisher right there. It's the F8, not the F5. Okay, and Nicholas thought he had it right there, thought he ended the crazy ink demon, but nah, Bendy, the crazy ink demon was still alive. And then a shotgun drop kick, that's how this match ended things. It ended Nicholas there. And then that was it, the shotgun drop kick, like, man, Nicholas is keep on losing to his, oh yeah, Bendy's still the Universal Champion. Nicholas just keeps losing his fixtures, like he lost at WrestleMania to Ragnarok the Spear, and now he loses to Bendy's shotgun dropkick. It is open challenge. Bendy still the Universal Champion. Who can stop the crazy ink demon? Will Jesse do it? I don't know.
Did you see that, Jesse? Did you see what I done to Nicholas? He may have been destroying me most of the match, but you see what I did there? I just hit him with a shotgun dropkick, my signature, and that was it. I had him with a shotgun dropkick, and that ended the match. And maybe that might happen to you, Jesse. In case of my build-up machines or photo editors that take you out, my shotgun dropkick will. It will take you out just like what Shadow did to you, and he became new European champion at Revenge. That might happen to you again, and you'll feel embarrassed again. And remember, Jesse, no one is safe from the crazy ink demon.
Oh, crap. I see his theme song.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, Jesse. Come out here.
Oh, look, Bendy's waiting for him. Oh, he's waiting. The crazy dude is waiting for Jesse Lunatic. Wait, no, he's behind him. You want it all right? Oh, paradigm shift. Jesus Christ, Bendy got back up. Oh, a drop kick there. Oh my God, these two are brawling with hell at each other. Just throwing fists. Jesus Christ, they on Jesse. Throwing hell at each other. Oh, crap. Fairy tale ending. Norm vs. the Devastel. Fairy tale ending. Jesus. You just went to Money in the Bank, Jesse. The crazy ink demons go wreck your shit up. Jesus Christ. Well, that's the end of this episode of YouTube, but we'll see you guys at Money in the Bank.